A new day and a new Gungeon run. Going the Marine this time because last run I went the pilot. I got further than I've gotten before. I got to the third level, or whatever they're called. And I also managed to finally open that, the cage and unlocked the shop, or whatever it is. So here we go, jumping straight to the left. I must say, I feel a lot better using this guy. The inaccuracy of the pilot doesn't really seem to work with me. That was kind of a start, right? Just face tanking that guy like that. I certainly could have done better. I'm okay with that so far. Excellent. Make use of my quad rolls and pushing a table and all that sort of stuff. I make a far better go of this one. Although, I might as well get this excuse out of the way early. It's pretty cold. I am surprised at how cold it is right now. It's not like it really snuck up or anything either, but it still feels like it. I still have this odd mindset of it just being crazy warm. So I feel kind of indignant at the fact that it appears to be cold. That's the boss. Shop's up there. I might come back. Go explore this side first. I think I've wondered this before, whether the trail that they leave has any game effect or not. So far I don't think I've discovered anything. Is that orange? Have I found this before? I have a feeling that I have. I have no idea what it does. Yeah. I'm gonna keep this. Get out of here. Ah. Well, I'm glad that I used it. The pierce. Yeah, it did give me an extra heart. Good. I am glad that I did not just waste that. By assuming that I knew what it did and just throwing it away. Oh. How you said you were going to try dodge rolling and knocking tables? Yeah, you should probably do it. Crossbow is fairly accurate, isn't it? Maybe not. Because I was on the edge of its blast. For example, to always just knock around, or... Key is always good. Armor could be good. Lowercase r. Well, the lowercase r is probably out of the question. I have no way of getting any extra currency. I think I'll be happy with the extra half heart that I've got over max, and I'll just grab the key in the hopes that I'll actually survive and have a chance to use it. Bring it on! Bullet King. Obviously gone into this. Thank you. have gone better, could have gone worse. I'm not dead, so I count it as a win. Molotov launcher, exactly what you think. Launches Molotovs. Excellent. Takes the principle of incendiary bottles and removes arm pain. All the convenience. Hey. Greetings. What can I do for you? Who are you? Just a traveling tinker, got stuck here a while back. I thought I might fix these elevators to kill some time. Fix? They seem to be working. The elevators only go down one floor at a time right now. But with the right equipment, I might be able to configure these to traverse multiple floors. I'm talking shortcuts here, tough guy. Sweet. I'm not sure yet. It won't be easy though. Whoever engineered this place was crazy. I'm going to head back to the breach for now. Speak with me there when you get a chance. I wonder what, how I unlock this guy. Whether I just, maybe I simply needed to have gotten level 2 sufficient times. Oh, that was really bad. I don't know if this fire is gonna hurt me, so I'm a bit. Maybe I should find out. I don't know. Burn! Oh, too busy trying to watch the defense burn. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. Cool. Get to level 2, start throwing. Does this just give me ammo? Damn. I was hoping maybe there'd be a chance for ammo. Or something. Damn it! Lose a coin down that gap. Blanks. I've got to remember I've got them. Man, that would have been really embarrassing to just suddenly die to just a single stray bullet from an ordinary bulletkin. Probably be embarrassing to die by just walking into one of these holes because I'm not paying attention. Give health. I forgot how I drop things. Da 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 da. Yay, stuff. I feel like I should have grabbed the key. No, I've got a key. Hey, here's an 8-trick. Flip a table, and then just start shooting into the back of it. Current goal is get as far as I can. No need to try to be skillful. Proton backpack crossing stream. Sweet. Deals extra damage to ghosts and specters. Sorry. Still kill you off. The room has been cleared. That is so true. That felt like a good run to start with. But it just wasn't. It ended up being terrible. So I'm actually just gonna jump straight in. Redo. So just in case I decide to cut out the whole first part of this video, I'm gonna say hello again. Welcome back to the Gungeon. I just had a pretty bad run, which may or may not be the first part of this video. I haven't decided yet. For now I decided to keep recording and just redo the run. I would like at least to get to the second boss, preferably to the third. Mainly, I'd just like to see some sort of improvement. That's the entrance. sake. I wasn't sure. I didn't think you could dive through a table. I thought it's something that I should figure out at one point or another. Turns out you can't. Well, thank you. That felt incredibly satisfying. So, probably should have split these and then tried to blow them up after they were split. On the other hand, trying to set that up was probably more dangerous than just killing them that way. I wonder if the color of the chests makes a difference. I haven't really paid much attention. I've always just been so happy to find a chest. I should probably pay more attention to what comes out of them. So that was just a brownie type one. I got, wait. I just wondered whether maybe the guns had like different outlines or something. Blunderbuss. Key. Ammo. We're just gonna grab another key. They're always useful. The furniture just looks so neat here. Now just to make it match again, I should probably destroy all of these other ones. There we go. My dude's face, his mouth, just opening for the next step. Kinda like the Uzi. Probably choose the ammo real quick, but how it does on a damage per ammo spent ratio. Oh! Misjudged that. Feels like I've got to pour quite a few bullets in. On the other hand, I have quite a few bullets. So I still haven't quite worked out how this all balances. It's a log. It's a explosive decoy. I feel like the ammo drop would be useful. Distracts enemies then explodes. Is that a one single use? So it takes three of the bullets from my marine sidearm to kill those. And now I've killed everything. So, I'll have to wait a bit before I can check how many Uzi bullets it takes. Alright, do I just focus one down again? Whatever's in play. Ooh. I might just delete both of these. Because these were terrible runs. Holy crap.